A good WordPress pop-up plugin will help you convert website visitors into email subscribers and paying customers. It has been proven over and over again. And there are dozens of them out there that can help you improve your conversion rate. Unfortunately, most of them will either slow down your website or offer inaccurate statistics, or worse, might be both. So in this video, Syed and I will compare the most popular WordPress pop-up plugins on the market so you can see which one is the best one for you. So let's dive in.
Number one is OpenMonster. It is the most popular lead generation and conversion optimization software on the internet, literally. Used by over 1.2 million websites, you can use it to easily convert abandoning website visitors into subscribers and customers. I rated it as the number one most powerful WordPress pop-up builder because it was built to serve the needs of WP beginner. And this is the pop-up plugin that we're using across all of our website. It gives you a very comprehensive set of targeting and personalization features without slowing down your website. Now, OpenMonster comes with a drag and drop pop-up builder that allows you to create different types of campaigns, including a traditional pop-up. You can even make a full screen welcome mat. You can make a floating bar so you can show like free shipping notices. You can show a scroll box. You can even make one of those gamified spin a wheel pop-ups that you might see in some of the stores. So these tools are really designed to help you boost conversions. The targeting feature allows you to personalize the message by page the user's on. You can personalize based on the activity on the site. You can personalize based on their location. So you can translate the pop-up for somebody visiting from Spain in Spanish and France in French and so on. And there's literally dozens of other personalization options. So you can do on-site retargeting. Now, unlike other WordPress pop-up plugins, OpenMonster has ad block detection and even a custom domain functionality that allows you to bypass ad block. So this is, you know, this is one of the new features that OpenMonster added. One of my favorite things about OpenMonster is that they have the exit intent technology. It tracks the user's mouse behavior and shows them the message at the right moment when they're about to leave. So you're not distracting them or annoying them when they're on your website, but when they're about to leave, you say, hey, here's an offer. And that works on mobile. So most other WordPress pop-up plugins that have exit intent feature only work on desktop. Versus since OpenMonster, this is their, you know, signature trademark technology. That's OpenMonster was the first to do this. They have inactivity sensors and mobile exit intent as well. OpenMonster integrates with all of the top email marketing services, literally in the hundreds. So it doesn't matter which one of the email marketing services you're using, whether it's MailChimp or Constant Contact or HubSpot or Drip, doesn't matter what you're using. OpenMonster integrates with it. You can even embed your WordPress short codes. So if you want to display reviews, you want to display your contact form, doesn't matter what your popular products, popular posts, you can use it to create any type of WordPress pop-up that you need. Another big advantage of OpenMonster is the A/B testing feature that it has. You see, in a WordPress site, you actually have to use a caching plugin to make sure your website is fast. Now, that breaks the A/B testing functionality of any other WordPress plugin that's out there. Since OpenMonster is a software as a service and it's served on JavaScript, it works around the caching. So your A/B tests always work and without slowing down your website. So if you're looking for a robust WordPress pop-up plugin that is fast, where all the technology works, where the stats are reliable, one that doesn't slow down your website or hurt your SEO rankings, then OpenMonster will be the number one choice for me. That's why we use it on WP Beginner, and it has helped us increase our subscribers by 600%.
Number two is Trustpulse, and it is a WordPress pop-up plugin that uses social proof to help you boost conversions on your site. So it shows all the social proof notifications that your website needs. If you're wondering, if you go to a website and people are wondering, can I trust this site? Are other people buying from this site? Are other people even reading the site? You can trigger a fear of missing out with this because it encourages more users to sign up. It's just a little pop-up that comes up at the bottom screen and says, so-and-so just purchased on this site, so-and-so just signed up for this site. It helps you instantly win the user's trust by sharing what other people are doing on your site without it being too intrusive. It's just a small little item over, but highly effective over on the side. You can choose where you want to put it exactly, and it comes with features like making it unique among our list of best WordPress pop-ups. For instance, you have the trigger, it triggers the FOMO. It uses that urgency FOMO or the fear of missing out. And it has real-time tracking, so it shows real-time purchases and activity and for the signups. You can also do smart targeting, so you can only show social proof pop-ups to the right users at the right time and nothing more. You can also customize it, and you can either use the default design or make it your own. If you run an e-commerce business, then you know that speed is crucial for your sales, and Trustpulse does not affect your page load speed. This is crucial for any website who needs to make sales, but it also improves the user experience at the same time. Now, it is a SaaS app, and it does not use your WordPress hosting resources, which helps with keeping it fast. Now, all the code used to display the pop-up loads, it loads asynchronously from the cloud servers. Obviously, the ease of use, it comes in, you can get up and running in less than 5 minutes with very little modification. And then from there, you can see the targeting, you can view stats, you can run custom campaigns on your online store as well.
Bloom is a popular WordPress pop-up plugin built by Elegant Themes, the company behind the popular Divi WordPress theme in the plugin. So Bloom is actually a standalone WordPress plugin, so you can use it even if you're not using the Divi theme or plugin. They built it so it works alongside Divi really, really well. Bloom comes with a lot of different templates, pop-up templates, different types of pop-ups. So you can make a traditional pop-up, you can make a sliding, you can make a floating bar, you can make in-content modals, and so on. It gives you some basic post and page level targeting. It has some basic triggers like time delay or scroll trigger, or they have exit intent as well. It integrates with all the various popular email service providers. Now, the downside of Bloom, just like any traditional WordPress pop-up plugin would, is based on your caching settings, which means most sites, the reporting feature is not going to be accurate, and the A/B testing feature is going to misbehave. So if reporting stats and A/B testing are important to you, then you may want to look at using OpenMonster. But if you're just creating simple pop-ups to show various things, Bloom works really, really well, and it's worth the money because it's included in the Elegant Themes membership.
Number four is Sumo. And Sumo is a free pop-up plugin for WordPress, and it allows you to add pop-ups to your website. They'll also offer a free premium version, which you can have more options to choose from. You can create a free pop-up opt-in form. You can also do multiple opt-in forms if you want. You can also connect with multiple email marketing platforms. You have different styles that you can choose from and templates to use. They also have an A/B testing to check out and see if you can improve the stats of your form. The free version is pretty limited in the features and adds the Sumo branding to your pop-ups. The Sumo also, they load the code asynchronously, which reduces the impact on performance. But depending on your campaign design, the effect on performance may vary. They're pretty easy to use, they integrate, but you'll need to manage your account from their website, which is on the Sumo dashboard to design your campaigns. Comes with a bit of a learning curve, and the campaign builder is not the easiest, but you'll find your way around it. And we found it just a bit harder to use, particularly when it came to integrations and targeting.
Number five is Thrively. Thrively is a popular pop-up plugin built by the folks behind Thrive Themes, and it comes with other marketing suite package that they have. Now, it has beautiful templates. It's a relatively easy to use pop-up builder. It has features like lightbox pop-up, inline forms, two-step opt-in, sliding forms, and so on. There is a drag and drop editor that you can use to customize your sign-up forms. It's not as intuitive as some of the other solutions, but it works. It has some basic A/B testing and analytics for your forms. They have page level targeting that lets you target your pop-ups based on various pages, categories, tags, post types, and more. Their integration works seamlessly with pretty much every major email marketing service that you can think of. The pop-ups are mobile-friendly for small devices. Similar to Bloom and any other WordPress pop-up plugin, the features like A/B testing is not going to work on most hosting companies or with most popular caching plugins that you're using. If you're not using a caching plugin, then this is going to work fine, but your website will be really, really slow and will be more susceptible to crashing. The advantage of Thrively is that it's part of Thrive Suite. So it gives you a lot more tools than just the Thrive plugin. Drive Leads plugin. I don't believe you can buy this plugin and independently anymore. You used to be able to buy it, but you can't buy it as a standalone plugin anymore. Overall, in our performance tests, Drive Leads was the slowest out of all the Popup plugins, but it is really powerful when used in combination with the Thrive Suite. So if you're just looking for a WordPress Popup plugin, you're better off using other tools. But if you're already using the Thrive Suite, then Thrive Leads makes sense.
Okay, now that we've covered all of the best pop-up plugins out there, you can actually dig into some of comparison of all of them. We did results on all of them. Basically, we created a demo website. We used the default settings of each plugin to create the WordPress pop-up. And then after that, we used a pingdom test to do the load speed. And you can see the results from our test. And in our results, we found that OpenMonster was the fastest WordPress pop-up plugin with the least effect on performance. And if you're running an e-commerce store, then we would highly recommend using an OpenMonster plus Trustpulse. Those two together are powerful to reduce cart abandonment and increase conversions with social proof. And if you want to get started with OpenMonster, make sure you watch this video next as Tim from OpenMonster walks you through step-by-step on how to install and configure OpenMonster for your website.